We said that the fighting of their own. We are not going to make it fight. But we just say after that even. Do you think, do we accept the basic concept? How we can be protected? What's our responsibility? Should we be mute always? And if there is somebody squalling, fighting, dying people, so should we stop the head? Don't we have any responsibility to help them? Such a way, lot of countries were heartless. Then they thought, exactly.